with the VORP 503 Vibrant Soundbridge Middle Ear Implant, you can have immediate access to 1.5 Tesla MRI in a few simple steps. By following these basic conditions, your patient can have an easier and more comfortable MRI scan without the need to surgically remove and replace the magnet. Patients with the VORP 503 implant may be safely scanned without magnet removal at 1.5 Tesla, following the conditions described in the instructions for use. Please note, the Vibrant Soundbridge model VORP 502 is contraindicated for MRI at any field strength and shall not be scanned. You can find the full safety information in the instructions for use shipped with each implant system. And you can always find an up-to-date version at medl.com/ISI. To perform an MRI scan with a patient with a VORP 503, you'll need to follow a few basic precautions. Before entering the scanner room, inform the patient about possible auditory sensations during the examination. Using headphones may reduce the noise. Advise the patient to indicate if any possible discomfort arises and to request that the MRI be discontinued if needed. Remove the external components of the implant system, such as the audio processor and any accessories, before the patient enters the scanner room. The patient may be not able to hear after removing the audio processor, but will be able to hear immediately after the processor is returned to its correct position on their head. Only closed bore scanners should be used. In the head and neck region, local transmit coils must not be used. Local receiver coils can be used. Have the patient maintain a straight head orientation. An image artifact will be present in the implant area during MRI head scans. Patients with the Soundbridge VORP 503 middle ear implant can be safely scanned at 1.5 Tesla. A supportive head bandage is not necessary. Run sequences in normal operating mode only. That is a head SAR limit of 3.2 watt per kilogram and a whole body average SAR limit of 2 watt per kilogram. After the MRI examination, the patient should put on their audio processor only after leaving the MRI room. By following these basic conditions, you can safely MRI scan patients with the Vibrant Soundbridge VORP 503 middle ear implant system. Please contact your local MEDEL representative if you have further questions.